The star model I'm going to use here is Di Maria, the Real Madrid and Argentine forward. A really important player for Argentina. And the drill that I've picked is about, again, protecting the ball, but this time individually, by turning quickly. And I'm using two variations here, one to turn quickly and play a combination, and one to turn quickly to create space to shoot. You see, 1v1 has a reason, a purpose. It's not a trick. It's to create space to pass, shoot, or run with the ball. This drill will show you. It's 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Good man. Okay, variation two, guys. We're gonna make a quick turn, then shoot on goal. So the turn is designed to give us the space to shoot. But this time, I go towards here, make a quick turn, and then pass, and then change with the player I pass to. And then I become the receiver. Coach's tip, this is a repetition practice and it's designed for your warm-up. Working in threes and fours is a wonderful rest-repetition ratio. Players get a little rest and then repeat. Reason for repetition is to perfect a skill until it's automatic. Player's tip, remember any 1v1, any change of direction to protect the ball, make sure you know how quickly the opponent's approaching. Sneak a look before you pass and shoot, but do things quickly. Don't take too many touches. Speed is the word you want.